Okay, let's go, everyone.
We barely beat Tiny Krang. How the heck are we supposed to stop a giant one in a frisk guy?
Conventional weaponry's not gonna cut it. We're gonna need more firepower.
Yeah, like lasers.
Lots of lasers.
And luck. Lots of luck. Seriously, like truckloads of it? A truck of luck.
Like the bell.
Oh, everything's upside down.
Get a hold of yourself, man.
You sure took your time.
It only hurts when I breathe and move and blink.
But it looks like it's still usable. This just might be the extra firepower you've been looking for. It looks like they haven't attacked any other areas yet, but it's only a matter of time before the fire spreads. Guys, the enemy's moving out in a helicopter. You've got to stop them.
Myself, thanks.
Megaton!
Shell shock!
Let's go!
Drawing board. I can't move my limbs. I've been waiting for something like this. Megaton punch! Out of my way! Megaton punch! Whatever, I'm just gonna blow stuff up! You want some missiles? Here's some missiles! Megaton punch!
Man, I don't feel so well.
Megaton punch!
Dizzy.
Hey, you turn the lights out! You got this, bro. Dang.
needed that.
Hey, who turned the lights out?
Pull yourself together.
Let's go.
Get a hold of yourself, man.
That was close.
I owe you a slice.
Oh, so dizzy.
Donnie's been knocked out. You're gonna have to pull through with just the three of you.
Get a hold of yourself, man.
Better late than never, dude.
You want some missiles?
See ya.
Feels so well.
time for jokes, guys.
For power barriers. Indestructible power barriers. Mega ninja missile attack.
Shock!
We have been knocked out. You're gonna have to pull through with just the three of you. Donnie's been knocked out. You're down to two. This isn't looking good.
Punch!
Out of my way!
Oh, the humanity! Get a hold of yourself, man! I owe you a slice.
I'm okay. I can totally handle this.
We got this, bro.
Let's go!
Fly there, dude.
Oh, the humanity!
Megaton punch!
Out of my way!
Mikey's been knocked out. You're gonna have to pull through with just the three of you. Master Splinter has lots of items ready for you at the lair. Drop by when you get a chance.
Two, and there's four of us, so that balances things out.
Leo, have you seen the size of his hands? He could take down entire buildings with those.
Let's talk in more shooting.
Okay.
for you.
Just happened.
Sons a father could hope for.
Be kidding me! You mean to tell me we've been running all over the stinking city, putting out these little fires, while the real action's been in the most obvious place the whole time?
I know it's hard to believe, Raph, but all the evidence points to it.
Think about it, Raph. Slash's space guns, Wingnut's UFOs, and the particle diffusion matrix Armagon was trying to smuggle through the sewers.
The partition diffuser, what's it?
Particle diffusion matrix. I did some research after Donnie sent me the picture and finally figured out what it was.
Oh, we already know, April. A nerd selfie.
Very funny. Actually, it turns out the diffuser's used to deinterlace tachyon particles to create an interdimensional portal.
I'm sorry I asked.
Yeah, he totally lost me at actually.
Well, all you really need to know is that there's only one place in town with the resources and equipment necessary to manipulate such sophisticated devices.
TCRI.
Yeah. TCRI. But if Krang and Shredhead got so much fancy tech, why do they need Rocksteady, Karai, and that pig-brained Bebop running around smashing trains, blowing up buildings, and robbing banks?
Diversions. They were creating havoc to keep us busy while Krang and Shredder were constructing their secret weapon.
Well, a lot of good it does us knowing what their secret is. We've never been able to get inside TCRI before. What makes tonight any different?
It's gonna have to be different. If they're really creating an interdimensional portal, there's no telling what kind of terror they could unleash on the city.
So we don't let them. We'll find a way to get inside TCRI, one way or another.
Okay, who's next?
Puny Earthlings, this is not the end. Revenge will be mine. Somehow, some way.
Well, the big ugly mouse gone, but the big space hole ain't. What the? April, what's going on?
I'm getting some disturbing readings here, Donnie. The portal's reacting to the TCRI building, and the electrical buildup is off.